ready to rock. Hey, welcome to our fall concert. First time a Hawkinson High School band has been on the stage since December of 2019. How about that? We are super excited to be here for a fairly short concert. This is only two of our bands, our jazz band and our wind ensemble. Typically, this concert is combined with another school, but for some obvious reasons, we're unable to do that right now. But nonetheless, we have a great, efficient show in store for you. So on stage, the Hawkinson High School Jazz Band, we are going to open up with the Queen Bee.
Thank you.
going to slow things down a little bit, and we are going to feature Mr. Kaisho Barnhill on piano here for a Frank Mantooth arrangement of Young and Foolish. It's been recorded by many artists, probably most famously by Tony Bennett and Bill Evans, but this is the Frank Mantooth arrangement. You're also going to hear from Nathan Chung on the trumpet.
Thank you.
jazz band this evening. Actually, while they're getting set up, let me say we are excited to be heading back to our first jazz festival in actually exactly 1 month from today, December the 4th, the Skyview Jazz Festival. Just got the confirmation. By the way, we're at 11:40 a.m. time. I just got the email before the concert, so there we go. Haven't been back to the Skyview Jazz Festival for a couple of years, but we're really excited to get back there. So if you like what you hear and you want to hear it one more time, December 4th, Skyview High School, be there. Lots of other bands from around the county and actually around the metro area will be there as well. So can't wait for that to happen. Final tune for the jazz band this evening is a Dave Metzger tune entitled Cut to the Chase. Just a fun, hold on tight, we'll see you at the end kind of piece. You're going to hear, Lila Pierce is going to open us up on bass, and then you'll also hear from Parker Bruning one more time on the tenor sax. This is Cut to the Chase. Thank you. the stage. We will be right back. All right, thank you for your patience. On stage, we have a socially distanced Hawkinson High School wind ensemble. They did really good about measuring themselves out and everything, so I appreciate that. They're on their dots. So just real quick for this band, show of hands back here. How many of you, this is your first year in wind ensemble? Hands up, nice and big here. All right. How many of you are seniors? Juniors? Sophomores? Any freshmen? Oh yeah, look at that, okay. All right, anyways, we are super excited to be performing here. The Hawkinson High School Wind Ensemble is our top concert band at the school. They all auditioned to get into this group, and that's why they're doing an extra concert. So we are gonna start off, we're doing three tunes tonight that are kind of staples of the concert band literature. So if you were ever in high school band, there's a chance that you may have played some of these tunes, or in your college band even. This first tune is by Ron Nelson. It's entitled Courtly Airs and Dances. It's actually six different short Renaissance dances and fanfares, all different styles from six different countries in Europe. So you can kind of follow along in our program there. So there'll be a short little pause between each, and I think you'll know when we get to the sixth and final movement. So this is Courtly Airs and Dances.
Thank you. Thank you.
So moving forward a little bit from the Renaissance and Middle Ages into the Baroque period, only a mere 500-ish years ago, this is actually one of the oldest pieces for band. It was originally written in the 1500s for cello, but then in the early 20th century, when concert bands started gaining popularity, somebody, to be exact, Earl Slocum, transcribed it for concert band, and it has become a staple of our literature, one of the foundations that the concert band world has kind of grown off of. And so it's entitled Toccata. It's going to feel like a bit of a big organ all the time in here. So it's very big and full and dark, and lots of fun little lines here through the woodwinds. And anyways, I'm going to be quiet now and just play it for you. How about that? You'll see how it is. Toccata.
Thank you.
we have reached the end of our concert already. We got one more tune left for you. Before we play our final tune, though, while percussion's getting set, I did want to recognize a couple of folks in this band and on stage. And I didn't tell you guys I was going to do this, so you better be listening here. We've had a busy, start to the school year. We've been back to about as close to normal as we've been in a long time, doing lots of football performances, and we got to go to Wind Ensemble Retreat this year, and getting ready for this concert. This is their fifth performance in the first 2 months of school, which is just crazy. They've been able to get all this stuff ready. But in addition to that, we've had a few students who have gone above and beyond and have auditioned for some state and regional honor bands, and I did want to recognize a few of them here. So first of all, the Western International Band Clinic is an event in Seattle that's held each year, and high school band students from literally all over the world audition to be part of this event, which is the weekend before Thanksgiving. If you were accepted into the Western International Band Clinic, would you please stand, or in percussion's case, wave? Go ahead, stand up. That is a very prestigious honor, and it's great that we had seven students accepted into there. That's fantastic. You can take a seat now. We also, although I think a couple of you are going to stand up again, we also had a few students, I think it was five, who were accepted into the Pacific Lutheran University Northwest High School Honor Band, which is made up of high school students from Oregon, Washington, and Idaho. If you're going to PLU, would you please stand up? And be several honor band auditions that are outstanding. They haven't been found out yet, and actually I think there's a couple that are due tomorrow, so we're going to get those in too. So we'll keep you informed on that. But it's great that we're these kids are putting themselves out there and really striving for excellence there, representing Hawkinson High School well. So congratulations to all of you, and congratulations to everybody in this group for throwing a concert together in this amount of time, especially with the challenging music that you're doing right here. So we are back in the swing of things here at Hawkinson High School in the band. So our final tune is just strap in and hold on tight, and we'll see you at the end. This is a Shostakovich Gallop. It's very fast. It's very funny. It's a gallop. So we're going to play it, and that'll be our final tune for the evening. And thank you so much for coming out. And we'll see you on December 14th for our winter band concert, which will hopefully be right back in here again with Alpha Lake Show. So here is Gallop. We'll be right back.
That's it. Good night.